New tonight, police in Statesville say they have arrested 5 teenagers in the shooting death of an 8-year-old girl. The girl's cousin was hurt too. Amaya Howell was killed on June 28th. Police arrested Nasir Turner, Saquon Miller, and 3 juveniles. Officers are still looking for Donnell Ellison. He's considered armed and dangerous.